Eldar warlord Kaya was obsessed with the prophecy of Cain and sent his army to Cyprus to await the reemergence of the wandering world. But Kaya's army met unexpected resistance from the local Orcs. Kaya sent the farseer Macha to assist his forces. Based upon her auguries, Macha did not trust the prophecy. And suspected there were sinister forces at work.
These orcs do not die easily. I will need to fight through them in order to take command of the Eldar here. I have much turns on this action. You see it. Your focus. Pull back to a wetway gate, where it will restore
today.
More quickly. Here our paths align. I've set my mind to destruction. My spear is yours. Let fly my wrath. I see how this ends. Retreat her troops to a webway gate to restore battle focus.
I hear you! Trying power grenade eliminated!
You invoke Macha. I'll brave the gauntlet.
Command of this war host to you.
The fight is too perilous.
These orcs are numerous and reasonably disciplined. Yet the war boss does not show himself. Only by killing him can we destabilize this world's orcs. Perhaps destroying his war towers will draw him out. This is Macha. The foundations I am upon the path.
Webway assembly shall attain tier 2.
It is whispered that the farseer Macha has the attention of James Armour. Shall I divine our next move? Ugly work often leads to beautiful triumph. I will lead my people forward.
Requisition generator complete.
Webway gate. We would do well to place more forward webway gates. Our warriors are swifter in their proximity.
Requisition.
Died for so little. are in need of demolition.
summoning a Viper jet bike.
In our attack on his war towers. Convoy to reinforce their camps. If they arrive safely, they will attack us shortly after. Destroy them, lest they unleash their deadly cargo.
Improving infantry weapon. Upgrading infantry. Initiating quick strike. Upgrading vehicle. Securing vehicle health. Upgrading.
This is Macha, the best course I can have.
gauntlet. We have failed. The transports have unloaded their foul troops.
Destroyed my beautiful war towers. If you got something to say to me, come say it to my face if you're not too scared.
Come with me, Eldar. The time has come to remove this fool from the board.
Resource point captured. Vehicle weaponry improved.
For my people, no journey is a burden.
Stand up, no material thing will stand in our way.
Avengers answer the call. Upgrade complete.
Jokes on you, Eldar! I've got a nasty surprise for ya! Fire!
Lady Super! Gorgutz here! Consider yourself backstabbed!
Gorgutz! That sneaky girl pay!
It seems our prey has been betrayed. Quickly, we must seize this chance.
Danger if we remain. It has ended.
Tally of dead soldiers, foe.
Shut up and burn.
Target killed.
I still have some boys left. Get in here and help me out.
Poised to replace him.
make our eminence known.
Otakaya, your Swordwind is victorious and our positions on Cyprus are secure.
Excellent. And the Warboss? He is dead?
Indeed. I took command of the floundering warhost and secured his demise. However, I fear this victory will not disrupt the Orcs as you planned. The Warboss was betrayed, with another Orc poised to replace him.
Beasts fight each other for power. I see our aim achieved.
You're right. Yet my unease remains. It's the same disquiet I have for the prophecy.
Must I remind you that the prophecy is not your concern? My inner circle has its interpretations well in hand.
Of course, Otak Kaya.
I have other matters to attend. The human inquisitor. He has come into possession of an artifact that is ours, and I intend to get it back.
My lord, how can I serve?
I have no need of you. Stand down and await my next edict.
My counsel is refused at every turn.
Several of these starforts into the system, Inquisitor. Should I assume you're planning some sort of blockade for us Blood Ravens to enforce?
That is not yet your concern. What should concern you is that your chief librarian, Jonah Orion, is on Starfort Helios now.
What's Jonah doing there?
I invited him. You see, a relic of Xenos origin was brought to Starfort Helios, and Jonah's expertise is needed to study it. The relic is of extreme value to the Inquisition. Let no harm come to it, or to my Starfort for that matter. I've made a Death Watch kill team available to you to ensure that.
Brother Chaplain Diomedes, I want a report on the status of Varlok Keep before I deploy to Starfort Helios.
Very well, Chapter Master. My detachment and I reinforced House Varlok like you ordered. The Lady Solaria is a fearsome ally. Together, we executed a joint breakout offensive from the Keep. It was successful in driving the remaining Orcs from Varlok territory back to their nests in the Cyprus Badlands.
Good. The Varlok Knights are worthy allies. Keep supporting them. Do not let the Inquisitor countermand you. He bypassed me to enlist Jonah.
Understood. You play politics while I purify Cyprus Ultima.
The protection of Starfort Helios is your foremost priority. Protection of the Xenos Relic is your second. Sadly, Chief Librarian Orion will have to fend for himself.
Jonah is my chief advisor. I've been through too much with him to leave him in danger. Especially for some cursed Xenos artifact.
Your sentimentality is tiresome.
You're demanding sacrifice where none is needed. I will rescue Jonah. I will defeat the Eldar attacking your Starfort. And yes, I will even stop them from taking your tainted bauble.
I shall take that as a promise.
Eldar force is overwhelmed. We must regain control quickly. Strike force and stronghold deployed.
Secure this landing zone. Balthazar, are we secure?
Negative. The Dauntless is tracking more Eldar hostiles inbound to the landing zone.
Prepare a defense, brothers.
Tactical squad on the move. Tact moving.
Heavy bolter devastators readying for drop.
Servitor.
Attending him are also nearby.
Upgrading vehicle weaponry. Vehicle durability upgrade in progress. Upgrading infantry damage.
Angelos! The parchment pusher has requested we assist the Blood Ravens. As such, Death Watch Kill Team Ironmore will deploy at your word.
Targeting infantry.
Back!
Done here! No escape! None can stop me! My hammer has them! Let this be an example to the rest!
A new drop pod bay is online. Vehicle weaponry is improved.
I agree. I will ensure it. There's Jonah, hurry!
urgent aid.
Gabriel.
Understood.
I'm afraid we have little time for talk. The relic they are after is from Acheron, a cursed world that emerges from the warp every 5,000 years. They have entrenched two positions onto the star fort to take it.
We must destroy these encampments to reclaim Starfort Helios.
Of some renown.
Gabriel, moving out. I understand.
Known to the Eldar, Gabriel Angelos. The warriors of my sword wind will burn your army to the ground.
Captain Master, the Eldar just sent a force to attack our base.
I am Gabriel.
Doing it now.
We've completed an upgrade.
Out.
inquisitorial decree. Intelligence on the artifact is restricted.
It shall be done.
Another Eldar vanguard is heading towards our base.
I will carry out this plan. Chapter Master setting up.
Under fire!
No escape!
I've been there.
Orbital drop underway.
We're with you, Chapter Master.
Plasma riches. The wrath of them.
Nothing to like.
Upgrade is complete.
We will not.
We've completed an upgrade.
Ready to jump.
Notice. By inquisitorial decree, intelligence on the artifact is restricted.
Eldar souls bring us from the
aesthetic.
Cannon devastators are in position for orbital insertion.
Machine cult.
And look to our vulnerable listening post.
Thought of the day. Suffer not the Xenos to live.
A listening post has been targeted by our foes.
Lean off attack Apache inbound to Northern Quadrant.
We'll win on the move.
Captain Master, the Eldar just sent a force to attack our base.
This one obeys.
The foe would destroy a requisition generator. Whirlwind relocated.
Please, the watch commander.
On the move.
Eldar warriors are sieging our stronghold.
Pay the price for displeasing Cain.
Tier 3 upgrade complete. Preparing land speeder for the new drop pod bays online. Servitor deployed.
New task. Restore structural integrity.
hostile environment.
Servitor deployed.
Report for me.
Their warriors are attacking our main stronghold.
Structure. We will subdue
lands this merry chase.
Our enemies are waiting.
Mass feeder deployed.
I will not falter! Fights with you. The might of the Blood Ravens is with you.
Notice, if you'd like to learn more about the artifact, please report for summary punishment.
Upgrade completed.
Deployed. Acheron stroke.
Enemy target
eliminated. I am
seek to reclaim this rusted fortress.
We'll see, Eldar.
Have only one foothold left.
Targeting infantry!
Eldar just sent a force to attack our base.
Gabriel moving out. Shall be done.
Xenos attack imminent.
Reporting structural repairs complete, my lord.
Landspeeder ready to do the chapter proud. Requisitioning multi-melter.
How may I serve?
We've completed a power generator is ready.
The nation are yours.
We are ready to breathe, guys.
Our last cannon won't even move from this place.
Switching to plasma guns.
Without the skies are yours.
We have engaged a weak enemy force. Westward. May the Emperor guide us in this as in all things.
Xenos attack imminent.
Upgrade is complete. Prepare. Wouldst thou cast the holy standard? Securing vehicle weaponry upgrade. Weaponry upgrade secured. Tactical Marine Squad deployed.
I am Gabriel. I will carry out this plan.
Some sort of power core.
We don't have much time before they get away. The Inquisitor won't like it, but to keep the relic from Eldar hands, we must destroy it.
This is Gabriel.
Control
Predator Destructor eager for service and success.
Do it now.
Infection. I don't trust the thing.
There's shelter to ruin.
There will be more dead footmen before the day is out.
Orion en route.
Infantry, we got them. Target destroyed.
If you destroy this fragment, you humans will die for yourselves as well.
Should have been purged in the first place. Better than to let your kind have it.
It had to be done, Inquisitor. Better to burn the relic than let it fall into Xenos' hands.
The backlash damaged all of Helios' systems. Starfort Helios is helpless, and my blockade fractured. You need to fix this, Angelos.
Before planet Acheron arrives. That's what you intend to blockade. Is it not, Inquisitor?
Well deduced.
You can't hide secrets from Blood Ravens. Our chapter archives keep records of Acheron. The Eldar have fought for it before, hoping to claim its treasure. A weapon of